At least.
Okay na. My message for your fans.
All the
monsters,
Katia, fans, dancers.
Dancers. Salamat po, maraming salamat. Aaron, Aaron.
Parating may bagong ino-offer si Namoy DJ, di ba? Sa kanya mga fans. Ito, ang susunod na magtatanong ay ang mabagal magtanong.
Mabagal ba ako magtanong? Segway na ako. Hindi kasi, di ba DJ, you just came from vacation. Kamusta na kapag recharge ka ba ngayon? Ah? Nag-vacation kayo recently?
Kanina medyo late ako dumating dito kasi pa... Pagdating ko pa lang, sabi ko, eh, Tito Do, hindi na ako sa may pumapasok dito. Kasi bago mag-vacation, ang tagal ko na naka-vacation mood eh, di ba?
Correct.
Tumasok pa, taste pala ako. At saka galing pa akong ano, so, you know, yung oras din nung ano ko, na medyo uyak pa ganun. Pero, okay lang, you know, it's good to be back. Sige na, ito pa yung babalikan mo.
So, ano yung mga lugar na puntahan niyo doon? Ano yung mga places na pwede mo i-share sa amin?
Marami, marami. Inikot namin yung buong Iceland in 11 days.
Wow, okay.
Yeah, inikot namin siya. Yun lang naman kasi yun. Isa lang naman yung kalsada nila. So, paikot lang siya. So, yun. Naikot namin yung buong. And it was the best.
DJ, nung nakita niyo yung Aurora Borealis?
Oh, ano yeah, feeling?
Yeah, it's very beautiful. You know? It's a natural phenomenon. Mm-hmm. And yun yung mga bagay na hindi yung malikang tao na yun. Iba na yung gumagawa.
Kalikasan.
Na. So, very, it's very magical.
Mm-hmm. Isa pang question, okay lang. And like, kasi we talked to Sarah recently and she said na very looking forward to work with you kasi may issue lumalabas na gagawa kayo ng movie. Ang point lang niya, sana yung material daw is perfect talaga na hindi formula, talagang kakaiba. Ano lang reaction mo about that na? Nilook forward niya rin.
Tama siya.
Mm-hmm. Pababaan mo na.
That was perfect.
Pero you're looking, napapalad niyo yung mga, ah yes.
Hindi ba kayo papabor doon na yun? Dapat yung perfect, hindi masyadong formula.
Hindi minadali.
I have a question for you.
Yeah, sorry.
How does it feel to have so many new singers wanting to sound like you?
I like Myra.
Lahat sila ganun yung style na yun. They want to sound like you.
Well, to be honest po, hindi ko masyado yung na-acknowledge sa sarili ko that they sound like me. Because I know how it feels to be compared to other people. So I don't really like the feeling of having, you know, tulog mo ay naka, ganun. So, for me, I just try to see it as it's very flattering because growing up, ang dami ko rin naging katunog na mga inidolo ko. And eventually, I found my own voice. So I'm very excited for them. You know, that's their voice, great. If that's not yet, then I'm very, you know, I look forward to
it. Okay, we are